Elsie? Lawrence, right?
Is it Miss or Mrs.? Mrs. Lawrence, right. And where are you from, Mrs. Lawrence?
Long Island City.
Long Island City, New York. Right. Fine, well, these people are all familiar to you then, aren't they? Huh? The one asleep, the second from the end, is Jerry Lewis. Come with me, please. Now, let me see if we can't find out right off the bat if you're familiar with our scoring system, are you?
Yes.
You are? All right, then let's tell everybody at home and those here what it is you actually do, what your line really is. Lawrence is salaried, and Dorothy, you perform so brilliantly, I think we'll start you off this time.
Mrs. Lawrence, do you work for a profit-making organization?
Yes.
Do you deal directly with people?
Yes.
Well, I'll ask the same question that I asked of the gentleman who preceded you. Could anyone on this panel enjoy your services?
Yes.
Well, I mean, I think here we're getting out of our basic term of reference. While it is true in a very small way that you could be the end recipient of the service and to that degree enjoy it, I don't think that you would necessarily come in touch with the service in such a personal way, Dorothy, as to describe it that way.
Get it.
So I just want you to be careful. That
oh,
just
I
means
see.
Don't...
It doesn't mean no, though.
No, no, I don't think we can give you a no on it, but I don't want you to be misled either.
I see. All right. Can both men and women avail themselves of your services?
Yes.
Both men and women can indeed receive a service as an end result of the work that is done by Mrs.
All Lawrence. Right. I'll ask the fatal question. Is there a product involved in what you do?
Yes.
Well, is it a useful product?
Oh, yes.
Would it be found in the home?
Oh, yes.
Would it be found in what might be called the average American home?
Yes.
You think most people have one of these?
Well, now, wait a minute. Now, I think there, on the basis of the product with which Mrs. Lawrence specifically deals and the use of the term average, we have to give you a no. That's one down and nine to go, Mr. Sir.
Mrs. Lawrence, you're a very healthy, robust lady. I wonder if the product that you deal in can be taken internally.
Yes.
It can?
Yes.
Is it nourishing?
Oh, yes.
Well, now, wait a minute. Mrs. Lawrence is in a very generous mood. I would think technically we probably should say no to that one, but Mrs. Lawrence feels that we should give you a yes and no and not be too technical about it.
Well, it is is this thing that is taken internally, is it a solid?
A solid?
Yes. It's a solid?
It's a solid?
Solid.
Jackson?
Is it attractive to the palate? Does it taste good? It does taste good?
Sure.
You're the authority on this, because I must admit, I can't tell you whether it tastes good or not.
Oh, that's interesting.
Mrs. Lawrence says it does.
You don't know whether it tastes good or not? Would this be taken for medicinal or health-giving purposes?
Yes.
And John doesn't know whether it tastes good or not?
You know I'd never take anything that was healthy, Bennett.
Could this be then called a kind of medicine?
Yes.
It could. And it's a solid. And it tastes good.
Sure.
Is it some kind of a tablet or pill?
Yes.
Has it got vitamins in it?
Yes.
I know what it is already.
Well, Jared?
You want me to help?
Yes,
sure.
She makes diet pills.
Doesn't she take them at any time? Mrs. Lawrence has asked me to advise you, Mr. Lewis, that she has lost 40 pounds.
Oh.
this all up, Mrs. Lawrence describes her line more specifically as packaging reducing pills, Amplus, which are made by the Charles Pfizer Company, and you can only get them by prescription, so that we're not trying to get anybody to rush to the drugstore and get them. You have to have a doctor's prescription to get them, which is why, Dorothy, I said you wouldn't find them in the average home. You must have a prescription.
I think you're absolutely right, John.
Mrs. Lawrence,
very fair.
How long are you going to keep on taking these pills?
Well, I lose 55 more pounds.
55 more? Gosh.
If you put on 55 more pounds instead of taking off, you could play with the L.A. Rams this morning.
Mrs. Lawrence, we're going to flip all the cards. We had a wonderful time with you, and thank you so much for being our guest.